Hi, how are you doing today? This is Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live, and I'm here with a very special guest. It is Brent Charlton, the CEO of N-Wave Corporation. How are you doing today, Brent?
Very well. Yourself?
Thank you. I'm doing very well. Thank you for joining us today.
Thanks.
Why don't we start off with you telling us a little bit about N-Wave Corporation?
Sure. Well, N-Wave Corporation is a diversified technology company that is currently commercializing a patented dehydration tech. We started out in the food space primarily, working with several large consumer packaged goods companies, and then entered the cannabis space about 2 years ago, serendipitously.
Great, and I remember when you guys became public and started working with Aurora, and the stock took off. It did really, really well. I remember that like it was yesterday. Obviously, the entire sector is retracted right now, done a reset. What do you think is going on in the cannabis sector, and how do you guys differentiate yourself from everybody else?
It's a time of consolidation. There will be winners in the space, certainly. So it's a matter of trying to find those partners and working with them as, of course, consolidation takes place over the next several months. We do still believe that this market is going to be a massive one globally, specifically in Canada as well. So we are deploying resources to further commercialize our tech in the space.
Great. And we work with many investors worldwide in like 60 countries. What would you be saying to investors that are interested in investing in N-Wave? Why would they want to invest in N-Wave versus the other 440 companies that exist?
Well, we're a pick and shovel play in the cannabis space. We have a proven commercial technology. Again, we have 36 royalty-bearing licenses.
Wow.
Where companies have come and purchased our equipment and have agreed to pay either a percentage of the wholesale value of the products being sold in the food space, or in the case of the cannabis industry, a few pennies per gram produced. So for us, we're diversified, lower risk because the technology itself has successfully been commercialized. And of course, I'm sure many of your followers believe too that there's massive upside in the growth prospects of this particular industry, and we hope to play a major role in that.
And you guys are right now working in Canada. Are you guys planning to grow internationally?
Yes, so specifically to the cannabis and hemp space, we do already have international licensing.
Oh, wow.
With a company called Can Group in Australia,
okay.
Helios Therapeutics in New Zealand.
Okay.
We have a deal with a hemp company based in the United States called Electric Farms, and we are vigorously pursuing other opportunities. The key value prop for our drying technology in the space is that we're taking that drying time from multiple days in your traditional curing room to 45 minutes if the plant material is going for extraction, or if it needs to be a high terpene combustible product with very low harshness to the smoke, then about a 2-hour process. So we've been able to test that out with multiple strains with our current partners and provide prospective partners with some quantitative and qualitative data that can hopefully entice them to adopt our technology.
And how about your revenue growth? Right now we're in a point where everybody wants to know about revenue, they want to know profitability. How does the company look financially? Is the company strong? Like, is there any debt issues? Is there a strong financial balance sheet right now? How do you guys look financially?
Currently, we're north of $15 million on the balance sheet. No
nice.
Debt.
No
No debt. Last
wow.
year,
Great.
We
congratulations on that.
Thanks. Approximately doubled our revenue top line
wow.
from about 22.8 to mid 40s.
Wow.
So we're growing nicely on a bottom line basis. We're still spending money on sales and marketing, so we're not quite yet bottom line profitable, but we do anticipate to hopefully be so within the next 12 to 24 months.
Great.
So, you know, we're positioned well financially. I think the adoption rate should pick up. So I think when you look at us as a unique drying novel technology that could hopefully become the gold standard in this industry, we are the choice. We are the only proven scalable vacuum microwave technology in the world.
Wow. So can you talk a little bit about that? Vacuum microwave technology, what exactly is that for investors that are watching? What makes you guys so unique in doing that and being the only ones? Can you explain that process?
Absolutely. So when you combine vacuum with microwave, it's very difficult to achieve a homogeneous distribution of that energy and achieve, again, an even drying. What tends to happen, as it would happen in your household microwave, is you have hot spots and cold spots. So through the innovative apparatus design work, which is patented, and also the processing know-how, we have created a way, again, to take cannabis from 80-something percent down to 10% on an even basis. And we can go even lower down to sub 1% for extraction purposes, again, on an even basis. We have partnerships with the likes of PepsiCo and several other large global dairy companies, household names in that consumer packaged goods space. They've all done their due diligence. They've gone out and looked at prospective alternatives who claim that they have scalable vacuum microwave technology, and the results have been they've kicked the tires and the tires popped, and they always end up coming back to EnWave. Wow. And because we're employing that royalty licensing business model, you know, at first they may be a bit apprehensive, but once they truly see the value proposition, they're happy to enter into a long-term partnership.
Because then they have upside with the royalty partnerships. They can make money with your product too.
Well, yeah, exactly. Lower cost production, that's the key. In the cannabis space specifically, it's obviously time reduction and cost reduction tied to a smaller footprint and alleviating the choke point of drying, essentially.
Oh, it sounds great. I'm really excited to learn more about your company. My entire community will be watching you very, very closely. Thank you very much for your time today.
No problem.
We wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavors.
Thanks.
Guys, thank you guys for watching. This is Brent Charlton, the CEO of EnWave Corporation. Thank you guys for watching. Have yourself a great day.
Cheers, man.
Pleasure meeting you. Thanks, guys.